Hello, welcome back. So today I'm going to showcase most of the iconic HMT watches that are a collector's delight. And though I am not much into collection because there are many professional and very much expert collectors out there, but I'm just a beginner, so I would like to help the beginners to understand the what type of HMT watches or what models of HMT watches are mostly sought after by collectors. There are many regular models, many rare models. I had the fortune of getting the regular models as well as some of the rare models as well. So let's start. So I will show you first of the collector's delight, that is the regular HMT Pilot. So this HMT Pilot is the similar hand winding 0231 movement. And very much most sought after HMT watch. You can see I will just place it on 10-10. So you see the HMT Pilot is one of the most sought after, and yeah, people can start with this. And second, I would like to bring forth the HMT Janata. This HMT Janata is a very common and very much liked by dress watch I have ever seen, similar to HMT Pilot in case and every aspect, and similar hand winding movement as HMT Pilot. The third watch I would like to show you is the HMT Sona. I feel this is the slimmest mechanical watch in the house of HMT. The similar 0231 hand winding movement with a very nice galoche pattern and very nice golden dial with in a very slim case. So this is the HMT Sona here. Next, I'm going to show you the HMT Jhalak. This is the semi-skeletal HMT watch with 0231 movement. A very nicely designed dial and a very beautiful watch in a golden case. It has other variants as well. I must say that all the Pilots, Janata, Sona, etc. have many variants. I am showing you the most common variants and easily available ones. So this is the HMT Jhalak here. Then I will show you one more specific one, that is the HMT Kohinoor. This one, the HMT Kohinoor, really looks masculine, and the metallic dial color is one of the attraction of this watch. It has many variants such as black, white, golden, green, red, you name it, the color, you will have it. Next, I would like to show you the HMT Sports Star, one of the very beautiful sports watch made. This one is rare, this one is quite rare. I got an opportunity to buy one in NOS condition. So this one is the Sports Star, the 0231 movement with different kind of indices and hands and all the case structure, as well as a rotating bezel, the old shaped crown, the metallic band, similar 0231 hand winding movement. Then I will come to very special HMT Braille watches. These one are very iconic as they are noble. So these were meant for, I should not say the word, but the people having difficulties in viewing the regular watches, the people with some troubles in their eyes. So what they can do, they can just simply open the case from here and they can just touch the dial and they can tell the time. Point to be noted that this particular watch, these two watches have the ceramic dials. These are built with ceramic, not as regular plastic or paper dials or metal dials. So I will keep them in the side. Next, I will show you one of the very famous automatic watch that is all very common yet very masculine looking watch, that is the HMT Rajab. This one is an automatic, 21 jewels. There are many variants of Rajat as well as the Rajat Supreme as well. This is the most common Rajat with the HMT in-house automatic movement. And next I am going to show you is the HMT White Pilot. So this particular watch here is the, you can say rare, but one of the most beautiful watch. I will just show you the hands in its complete fashion. Yeah, here you see in the backdrop of white dial, a very beautiful royal blue hands gives the contrast of a really beautiful dress watch. So this one is also a most sought after watch. And next I am going to show you the HMT Jubilee. The Jubilee is also one of the very beautiful dress watch with very nice dial, very nice crystal, as well as very nice dial features as well. The hand winding 0231 movement. Next I am going to show you is the one of the most rare yet most coveted, that is the HMT Roman chronograph here. So this HMT Roman chronograph is the quartz watch. It is the quartz movement. It houses Miota 0S10 movement, and this is a very beautiful chronograph. This one is really rare. I had the luck of buying it from HMT website in the year 2015. So I got one and one of my friends got one. So these were only two available as far as I am supposed. So and the next version I am going to show you is the next watch I am going to show you. It is the legendary HMT Skeleton. So this particular has the Miota 8 and 24 automatic movement with gilded parts, so that the skeleton movements look quite beautiful. This is the most sought after, and currently they might be available in the HMT website. And the next watch I want to share with you is the one of its kind, that is HMT Ravi. Yeah, I think the watch, apart from Tariq, that has the date feature in the hand winding movement. The movement is not, you know, the 0231 movement. It is, as far as I am said, that it is 1808 movement. So on this particular watch has very beautiful hands, very beautiful galoche pattern dial. You can see very nice galoche here. Nice press fit case back here with HMT logo and the data window function. And the next watch comes up, I think this might be our last watch for tonight. That is the HMT Nishat, similar to HMT Pilot, similar to case and everything, 0231 hand winding movement, and a very beautiful dial and beautiful name HMT Nishat, that signifies the garden in Kashmir. This particular watch has been made in the Chinar factory itself. So these are the watches that I have shown you are the most sought after from the house of HMT, if you ever wish to purchase them. So all these watches are HMT. Thanks for watching. I have covered almost all the watches tonight. So start collecting. If anything, there is the HMT Brotherhood to solve all your watch related queries. Do join that, our Facebook group. So thanks for watching. Bye.